All right, guys.
This
should be. We are.
Next episode.
Yes.
My goodness.
So this is episode 2 of season 7. All bottled up.
All bottled
up. And we're recording this right after.
Like not even a minute later.
Yeah.
Here we go.
After the first one. And I still don't know if this is a two-parter.
It might be.
But
because they aired together.
They do have different titles, and the last one was kind of, it felt like a complete episode.
But they aired together when they first came out, so I'm going to assume it's a two-parter.
All right. Yeah. Well, we'll find out.
Let's go. And based on the first episode, this is going to be insane.
It's taking a second.
So how's your day been? Glad the hiatus is over, because we sure are.
We have not. Yeah, we've not even sat down here for like
4 months.
Oh, also, we never even addressed our intro for the first one. We talked about Gravity Falls. If you don't know, we have another channel.
We're also watching Gravity Falls. Although we haven't recorded anything for that for a while either.
We got past the first season and the shorts in between. And I've already seen up to halfway through the first season.
Yeah.
But they haven't.
Yeah, so that's on our other channel. I'll link that place's description and stuff. In case you want to watch that. But
let's go.
Another time. We're going.
Here we go.
Ooh.
The castle.
Yeah.
Ah. Starlight and Trixie.
So
that's salty.
Teach her real magic.
That's a really high pitched.
Face. Take off.
That could be it. Perfect.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
Wait. Is Trixie going to actually start learning?
Yeah, like real magic. Squeeze Starlight and more teacups. Don't turn everything into teacups.
Trixie's new thing is teacups.
Teacups are not that useful. That you can just put tea in them. Don't turn her in.
What the what?
Did you just create life?
You just created life.
No one's gonna address that she just created life.
Real man.
Wow. Starlight, that's not what you do. Now you have to do it again. Teacups. Just have some tea.
Teacups. Pretzels. Oh, snap.
What was that?
Yeah, what was that?
Ooh, that's scary.
Like, a little bit.
Well, we have our,
dilemma.
The plot. Or
this is the part where Starlight finds out why nobody else likes Trixie.
Yep, I guess so.
But I guess you're right. I mean, the first episode wasn't like all actionist or anything.
Yeah,
there wasn't any clear.
Yeah, this seems like a new episode, so I guess it's
more like emotional. Kind of
like a continuation from
this
the first.
This is like, hey, the action is happening now. Oh my goodness, there's so many of them. Friendship.
Are we shifting the focus to Starlight?
Wait.
Maybe.
Well, the last two episodes.
Hey!
Yeah!
True! Oh, they're not coming up.
Oh.
Spike's gonna hang out with them.
Those comics take, like, a very small amount. Have time. There we go. Twilight.
Wait, is that what she actually told Trixie? Like, oh, don't worry. If you mess up the world, I'll go back in time and stop you.
Are you gonna sing a song?
Wait.
Wait for them to be gone. What if they get motion sick with all that bobbing up and down on the train?
Oh boy. Spike's gonna have fun watching this.
Teacups.
Disappearing teacups. Teleporting? Yeah, exactly.
What about that invisibility one?
Are those really that hard?
Yeah.
Like, Twilight used to... Like, she's always been able to do those.
I know, but that's because it's Twilight.
Yeah, sure. Trixie's on a roll.
Oh, boy.
Oh!
Yeah, like, it just was in the beginning of this episode, where she freaked out. Yeah, that thing right there. Yeah, Trixie.
What are you doing?
What is that spell? Is
Starlight, what are you doing?
Is Trixie really as oblivious as, like, Pinky is sometimes? Pinky does that, too.
Magic is friendship. Close enough.
Title drop!
Besides, the castle's empty. Spike.
Don't touch it. Spike.
Don't. How about we start with non-living...
Inanimate.
Yeah, exactly.
Mini toy.
Oh my gosh, Trixie.
Oh, that's funny.
So they're gonna piss off.
Oh, guys.
Yeah.
Are they gonna come back and Starlight's like wrecking the town or something?
Yep.
She turns into the Hulk.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, it's an escape room.
Oh, escape room.
Escape room. I just did one of those not too long ago. Except it didn't look that amazing.
Yeah.
I'm with you, Twilight. Let's go. Ooh. Oh, great. Ah, yeah, Fluttershy.
You are too. What are you talking about?
No, she's only great at solving her own...
She's great at randomly solving riddles, even though it makes no sense how she manages to solve them.
Days.
So, how long ago is that? Maybe it was, like...
Competitiveness.
Oh, there you are.
Here we go.
Septimate. Oh no, record setting. See where this is going.
Yeah, get out of there. Way. They're right here. Down the sky.
Wow.
There goes the whole map.
There goes the whole map.
Wait!
The map is gone.
I think I heard something about this.
This one?
So now they have to find it?
They have to find the map without the map.
There we go. What if you hit the ground?
Trixie, do you even know where you teleported it? Like, were you thinking about where you were gonna put it? Nah, she wasn't. I'm really worried about that.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What the fuck is happening? He had a cool off.
Watching him.
Is this like...
Oh, bottle it up.
Anger.
Don't think that's how it works.
All bottled up. All bottled up.
Yeah. Why do you have that magic?
To bottle it up.
Going to literally bottle up your emotions.
Because it probably vanished. Can you get the metaphor
any more direct?
I know, exactly. It's like...
See, all bottled up.
What if she chucks that on the ground? What's gonna happen?
Just like throw it at people? Weaponized magical anger.
Just APL.
Is Trixie doing this on purpose?
She sounds like the way Discord would sound, but.
Bottle it up. That's gonna get uncorked by the end of. Guys, that bottle's gonna get uncorked by the end of the
episode. Is it gonna turn into a monster?
It probably will. Oh my goodness.
Here we go again.
This is a problem.
That you destroyed. You can do it, but bottling up probably isn't the best idea.
No, it's not.
I mean,
especially since Trixie kind of deserves to get yelled at of this point.
Triangularly.
Icky.
Wow. How did you not figure that one out? She's just cheering.
She's just gonna cheer.
Hi camera. How's it going?
Yeah.
Hi Pinky Pie.
Hi camera.
Wow.
Yes, cinnamon nuts.
Why are you walking to...
What is Starlight? Gee, I wonder.
Really?
Or money. Wow. You are too upset. What are you talking about?
Starting to look like Twilight when she goes insane.
That's her insane hair.
Yeah.
True. That's true.
I know. I would go with a slightly more broad.
Oh my wow. God.
She reminds me of Pinkie Pie at this point.
I know, that's what I was saying. Like, she's really oblivious right now, I think.
Really?
Chris.
Yeah, she's finally not.
Frazzled. Oh my god. Why does that get you mad?
She's gonna break the body. You're really gonna no.
Oh snap! There goes your bottle.
Whoa! What? Okay. Turn everyone else into what? The Hulk.
They're zombies.
Oh.
Oh,
and they're all angry at Trixie. Because it's anger at Trixie that she keeps putting into the bottle.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh great. It's crazy. Starlight, are you gonna fix this? Cool.
We got it.
Are they going to solve this in 20 minutes?
10 minutes flat.
Oh boy.
What?
Are you gonna do something about this?
Your magic's slow. I love how they keep doing this back and forth.
I know, they're drawing the parallel very clearly.
Oh, yep, they're singing a song.
Yep. There's the song. We haven't had a song yet, so.
This is the first song. Mm-hmm. This is the first song.
Wow. This reminds me of the intro. Doesn't this remind you of the theme song? That's what it makes me think of.
It reminds me of Equestria Girls. Just the, like, musical style.
Oh, yeah, the style, yeah.
It's different.
It's, like, pretty much.
Yeah! Yeah.
Cool. They just had to have a really short song.
They had to, because they had to. Still playing music.
I can't. I simply can't imagine. Cool. This is a really good song.
It's very catchy. Nice fireworks. They even sing.
On their ship.
Yeah, that's the one.
After show. That a last disastrous boat trip, I guess that'd be a good idea.
This is a really cool song. It feels really random the way that they just started it, but
gosh darn it, looping animation. That's my one pet peeve.
But out of context, I'll make you myself sit down. Of course.
Guys, why do they loop the animation?
Because it saves money. Wow, dude.
Crap, do it!
My goodness. Wow.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Wow.
My goodness. Literally. Okay, that's intimidating.
She doesn't realize what's going on yet.
No. She hasn't figured it out yet.
I guess she doesn't notice the red eyes.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, you should probably communicate a little more stuff.
But you did say it.
Wow, that was easy.
Yeah.
Yep, see, there we go.
Of course.
Because it usually does.
It always does. Thank goodness.
And he can just fix it. Wait, why is he selling nuts anyway?
I don't know. It's his job. He's got a lot of jobs.
He's also works at the spa and anywhere else.
Yeah, Starlight.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's quiet. She keeps coming back. You can't get rid of her.
These are really good episodes.
I know.
There we go.
Good job.
The spa. All right.
Wait. Ah. Oh, yeah, that is where they met. That's right.
And they're probably doing it on the table.
Yeah, they are. Yep.
Somebody's gonna come behind them. Yep.
Nothing. How'd it go? Nothing.
Yep. Yep.
Back to the spa.
There we go. It's true.
It's true. It's gonna be like the man in black. Yeah.
Wow. Saw this. Wow.
I do feel like that was not a two-parter, though.
Yeah, no, that was definitely not a two-parter.
But yeah.
Which is interesting because they aired them both at the same time, but
yeah. I don't know, that's probably just because
oh my goodness, so much slice of life. This is insane.
Hey, it's still a double dose.
A double dose of pony.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
That was good.
These have been really good episodes so far. I'm hyped for the rest of the season now.
Yes.
Like, if they can keep this roll going, like, every single episode this good, this is going to be the best season of My Little Pony.
Yeah, it's pretty solid.
Yeah, very slice large amounts of characters.
That's developed. Yes, these are very high up on the list of really good slice of life episodes.
And we're back to that, having friendship lessons and talking about
it. They had to bring it back.
After all the adventuring, all the stuff that they did mid
of the entire series. Oh, the series, yeah. Well, that's because they all, didn't need friendship lessons. I mean, they did, but, you know.
That's interesting.
Not in that way. But.
This is good.
Yeah. It's good.
All right, let's go.
Oh, well, we gotta go.
We gotta go.
Thanks for, right away.
All right. Thanks for having us, guys. It's been fun.
Get ready.
Get ready for the rest of the season. It's gonna be awesome.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya.